Running it back, keeping on track, put it on black, cause I'm playing roulette with my life and I gotta get it right. Think about what's left and my future looking bright, but I'm never gonna settle. Keep my foot on the pedal and I've been looking like a rebel, cause I'm breaking and entering on a new level. Always looking for the competition to battle, but nobody gonna step to me.
Here we have 7.5 in the giraffe cow colorway, and I wanted to get the other colorways here in this video too, but I wasn't really able to, so we're just gonna check these out. They come in that black Nike box and they retail for $230. They're gonna be having maybe a wider release maybe by the end of this month of July, so just be on the lookout if you guys want to cop these. But they end up coming up with these white laces on them, and then they also have the green ones. You guys open them up, there you guys have them, with the green swoosh with that suede, and you got that Nike Air stitch in the back. So they do come in that animal pack, three different colorways. They come with these, the giraffes, the leopard, and the tigers. They drop exclusively at the Atmos in-store and I think on their app, and then exclusively also here in Complex on Chicago. Finally figured out what the whole material was going all around, and I think the reason why you're paying that high steep $230 is because of that whole pony hair going all around, and some people are referring to these as the cows, and I can see why. And as you guys can see, the hints of green on the swoosh, the back Nike Air, and then on the tongue you have it saying Air Max Nike swoosh, and the other hint of green is like on the front right there. And these are the bottoms, they're pretty like nice and clean. The midsole is white, the insole is just a regular like black Nike Air. These are really dope. I'm not sure they're gonna be coming out, like I said, later on, maybe in like a whole bigger drop than just that exclusive to ComplexCon and also at the Atmos and in the app. I just don't think it's something that I would want to keep in my collection, and just that whole pony hair, it's really nice, you know, it's something different and it looks dope. Are you guys gonna go for these when they come out later on? They might not drop, I'm not sure, but as you guys see, sometimes with like when they drop stuff at ComplexCon, they do end up dropping them again later on in a couple weeks or like in a month or two. But they also dropped the MCAs yesterday. When I'm dropping this video today, it's Tuesday. Yesterday on Monday, they had that whole MCA sneakers pass, and your boy missed out. And then also on Sunday, I should have gone to ComplexCon on the day too, but I didn't, because they did like that whole like stash on those Nike Fear of God, the yellows, and I think those are going for a little bit much more money than the, I'm not sure, I haven't checked out StockX, but I saw them going up to like almost like 1200. That is the end of the video, guys. Make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. I will see you guys tomorrow or in a couple days, and maybe 2 days from now, because I'm going to be getting in that Travis Lowe's. You know, as you guys saw, I hit on them when I was at ComplexCon, so I'm going to be getting those. So I'm going to be doing my on-feed and my reviews, so make sure you guys stay tuned. But until next time. Dream, never sipping on a lean that ain't meant for me. No, I had to stay focused mentally, trying to live my life for a century. Got an image in my head of a worldwide tour and a fam that's fed a necessity. Everything else is complimentary, no doubt, go check my trajectory. Everything looking up, no, I never got a bluff. All these other rappers sound elementary. Yeah, I want that life, want that car, want that drive. Wanna leave the fear that keeps me up at night. Think about the negative thoughts in my mind, but I'll never let them shine. Focus on the good, never wanna, coulda, woulda, think of what I should. Left my past in the rearview, pray that I never be misunderstood. No, I've seen a lot of love.